Boss, I'm tired of writing articles for the society page. You have plenty of hacks on staff who can dish out celebrity gossip. Give me something with more meat on the bones.
Hmm, this is your lucky day. We need to interview an inventor named Paul Camping. His inventions made him famous.
I've heard of him. He believes cars have souls and says we should treat them as though they're alive.
What a crackpot. Regardless, he's become a recluse and hasn't granted an interview in years. It won't be easy to convince him to talk with you, but if you succeed, you'll be able to write your own ticket for success.
Have I ever taken no for an answer?
We received this yesterday. It's his supposedly ingenious new invention. Use it to break the ice with him. Now, go to his house and don't come back until you have a story. I want it on my desk by Friday.
Consider it done. I'm on information overload. So what do I know? One, Mr. Camping is a famous inventor. Two, he developed several cars and founded one of the first car factories. And three, he buried himself in his work and then drifted away from people. How can he live here? After the recession, the car industry crashed and the city fell into decay. I feel like a cat on a hot tin roof. I believe this is where he is. Either I convince him to speak with me, or I'm not a New York City journalist.
Hello, I'm glad you're here. My name is Matthew. Mr. Camping and I were working on our latest car when cheater guys deceived us. However, we have a chance to set things right. Take this, it will come in handy. And thank you. I couldn't do this alone. He's been looking for me for a long time, and he will soon find me. Please help us. Find them all.